Hello, dear viewers. Do you want to generate high-quality AI images for free? Even use Flux models without paying a single penny? But the biggest problem: consistent characters. No worries. We've got the perfect solution for you. In this video, we'll show you two powerful AI image generators that are completely free. And the best part? You can create consistent characters with high-quality images without spending anything. So stay till the end, because you're about to learn something that will change the way you generate AI images. Before we start, let's announce the winners of our previous giveaway. The names of the winners are displayed on your screen. A huge congratulations to all of you. Please send me a message on Instagram so I can provide you with login access to the tool. I'll also guide you on how to redeem and use your voucher for free. Enjoy your reward. If you want us to continue hosting giveaways in our upcoming videos, let us know in the comments. If we see enough interest, we'll keep bringing more exciting giveaway events for you in the future. Now, before we jump into the tools, let me make one thing very clear. The AI image generators we are about to show you are completely free. Unlike other platforms like Leonardo or Midjourney, where you get daily credits, or other AI generators that limit your usage, here you will see no credit system and no restrictions. You can generate unlimited high-quality images without worrying about running out of credits. And yes, you can even use Flux models for free. In fact, there are models better than Flux available here. And I guarantee you, you won't have to pay a single penny. Sounds exciting? Let's check out the tools. All right, so the tools we'll discuss in this video, you'll find their links in the description. So don't forget to check it out. Now, our first tool is called PicLumen. Make sure to remember the spelling. It's a completely free AI image generator with no credit limits. To access it, simply click the link in the description and you'll land on the PicLumen website. Once you're there, you'll see an interface like this. The first step, you need to create an account. Don't worry, it's super easy. Just click on Sign Up, and a pop-up will appear. Here you have two options. Sign up with Google or use your email to choose whichever works best for you. Once you've signed up, you're all set. Now, let's move on to creating some stunning AI images. Once you've created your account, you'll see a dashboard like this. On the left side, you'll find an option called Create. This is where the magic happens. If you're using a mobile phone, I highly recommend switching to desktop mode to access all the features properly. This way, you won't miss out on any advanced options. Once you're in create mode, let's move on to the next step, generating your first AI image. All right. On the dashboard, you'll see a prompt box that says, "Describe your image." This is where you'll enter your image prompt. If you like the prompts I'm using in this video, you can find all of them linked in the description. Feel free to use them for amazing results. Now, after entering your prompt, the next step is to choose a model. You'll see Flux at the bottom, select it. We'll start with Flux, and later, I'll show you how to use other models too. Next, choose your image ratio, whatever looks best for your project. Then, select the number of images. You can generate one or two at a time since we're using the free version. Once everything is set, simply click Generate, and in just a few seconds, your high-quality AI image will be ready. Look at that! Our image is generated, and the result is absolutely stunning. You can check it out. It's high quality and super detailed. Now, let me show you one more example. I'll enter a new prompt. Select Flux as the model again, choose the ratio, set the number of images, and hit Generate. Boom, another amazing image is ready. And as you can see, there's no credit system, just a few simple steps, and you get your high-quality AI images completely for free. So, using Flux, you can keep generating unlimited images without any restrictions. All right, so we've already used the Flux model, but now I'll try another model that I personally find even better. Then you can decide for yourself which one works best for you. I'll use the same prompt as before, but this time, I'll select the PicLumen Art V1 model. You'll find this model listed at the top of the Available Models section. Next, I'll choose the image ratio and set the number of images I want to generate. Once everything is set, I'll simply click on Generate and let the tool do its magic. You can see that our image is ready and the results speak for themselves. Now let's try generating another image using the same prompt and the same model once again. I'll enter the prompt, select PicLumen Art V1 as the model, adjust the image ratio and image count, and then hit Generate. And there you have it. Our new image is ready. Just look at the quality. To download these images, simply click on Download button, and within few seconds, your image will be downloaded. Now, it's time for you to compare the results. Which one do you think looks better, Flux or PicLumen? Let me know in the comments. Now let's talk about how to maintain a consistent character in PicLumen. If you want the same character to appear in all your images, just follow these simple steps. First, look for the image reference option next to the prompt box and click on it. Now, upload an image of the character you want to use in multiple images. For example, I'm uploading the latest image I generated because I want to keep the same character design. Next, you'll see the character strength option. This is very important. Set it to full so that the AI sticks to the same character design. Now, enter your prompt. Choose your model. I'm using PicLumen, but if you prefer Flux, you can use that too. Then select your image ratio and count. Finally, click Generate. In just a few seconds, your new image will be ready. And look, the character is exactly the same. The face, details, everything matches. Isn't that amazing? Now let's generate another image of the same character to clear any doubts about consistent character creation. This time, I'll use a different prompt, but the character will remain the same. Repeat the same process, just uses the different prompt and click Generate. And look at this, same character, but now in a different location and different pose. This means you can create unlimited high-quality images while keeping the same character design every time. So that's how you can use PicLumen or even Flux for consistent character generation. If you want to download these images, simply click on Download button and within few seconds, your image will be downloaded. All right, so we've covered our first tool, PicLumen, where you can generate unlimited images and even maintain a consistent character. Now, let's talk about our second tool. With this tool, you can also keep your character consistent across multiple images. And also, generate unlimited high-quality images with is absolutely free. So, our second tool is also linked in the description. You can check it out from there. Now, this tool is very popular because it's developed by Google. Yes, I'm talking about Veo. Recently, Veo launched a new model called Imagen 3. With this model, you can generate unlimited high-quality images effortlessly. So, how does it work? Let's dive in and see the process step by step. When you visit the website for the first time, you'll see a screen like this. Here, you'll find two options: try in Gemini and try in Image FX. Now, you need to select the second one, try in Image FX. Once you select it, a new screen will appear. Simply log in using your Google account and you're good to go. So, how can you create an image in Veo? It's super easy. Once you log in, you'll see an interface like this. I know it might look a little confusing at first, but don't worry, it's actually very simple. First, find the prompt box and enter your prompt. Let's use the same prompt we used for PicLumen. Next, select the aspect ratio below. Now here's the main part. You'll see a lock icon next to the seed option. Simply click on the lock icon to lock the seed. It's a small step, but it makes a huge difference. Now when you press the lock icon, it solves the consistent character issue. But how? Well, by locking the seed, your images will maintain the same character and environment every time. So if you want consistency, make sure to lock the seed before generating your images. After selecting the lock icon, simply click on the prompt box and you'll see a Create button appear. Just click Create and your image will start generating. In just a few seconds, your image is ready. Look at the high quality details. The results are just amazing, right? Now let's try something interesting. We'll use a different prompt, but the same character will remain because we locked the seed earlier. This ensures our character stays consistent across all images. All right, so our second image is now generated, and as you can see, the character is still the same. The pose is slightly different, and the background has changed, but the character consistency is perfect. If you want to download these images, simply click on download button and within few seconds, your image will be downloaded. I believe that after following all these steps, your confusion about maintaining a consistent character is now clear. If you still have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments. Both tools I showed you today are completely free. No credit system, no restrictions. However, in some countries, Google Veo might be blocked. In that case, just use a VPN and you're good to go. These tools are much easier than other paid tools like Midjourney or Leonardo. No need for multiple accounts. No complicated steps. Just follow the simple process I explained. And for a complete guide, check the link in the description to visit our website. I hope everything is clear. Now, I want to hear from you. Which tool do you like more, Veo or PicLumen? Let me know in the comments. And if you want me to make a video on any other topic, drop your suggestions in the comments. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, take care, keep creating, and keep enjoying. Goodbye.